November 5th in my greenhouse. I'm gonna make this quick. I'm just gonna explain what I'm going into winter with. It's November 5th, so I'm getting ready to start winter. I'm sealing everything up. I gotta fix some glass. But the heater's going. I got a palm tree here, a couple palm trees. That's actually my stepmother's. She gave me two of them to take care of. So hopefully they do okay. This is a lemon tree. This big guy in the middle here is a grapefruit tree. Come over here. This is. All right, let's see here. I got some jalapenos and serrano peppers. I think that's those guys. I think that's a ghost pepper. So, it's the pepper plants. Tangerine tree. I got a lime tree in the back. Pink lemon. I got about 30 or so of these little pitcher plants growing. They're all over the place. They come all the way back here. They're doing great. But they're all over. I've just got a bunch of cuttings. I got some other pitcher plants over here. I got my avocado tree, which is my big guy here. Some more peppers up there right now. I got an orange tree in the corner. More pepper plant. That's a scorpion pepper plant. That guy over there, that might actually be the ghost pepper. I'm not sure. I've also got some butterworts, some sundews, pitcher plant, another pepper plant, this tall boy, some American pitcher plants in the back, my Venus flytrap, a little succulent, that's a little banana tree in the middle, more pitcher plants. This little, I don't know what that thing is. My stepmother gave it to me, so I'm just hanging on to it. It's growing. This is my big lemon tree here. I got an orchid down there that I'm trying to save. I don't know if it's gonna make it, but I've had orchids miraculously survive before. So, big lemon tree, palm tree, some other grapefruit, and I think that's it. Oh, that's a pitcher plant hanging here in the middle. So we'll see how we fare over the winter. We'll update, I guess, every now and then, because, the greenhouse is pretty fucking cool. So, thanks.